Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Overeem is 13 years the elder. He weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 44 wins, 17 losses, and one no contest.
He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, Alistair the Reed! And now, for his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 240 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, the King!
Here we go. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. Trying to double up on that jab. Huge block there. Tags him with a flush left.
Oh, beautiful elbow.
Knee to the body.
And lands a good shot.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Oh, misses with the jab. Effective punch there by the ring. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage.
Oh, big knee!
He's got him hurt here. Big knee to the body!
There's another one! These are powerful knees!
Oh, huge shot there. Now circling to his right, trying to avoid those big shots.
Oh, he hurt him with that
opponent.
Man, this could be it right here. Body kick to the
back and forth we go. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Oh! Punches blocked.
Doing an excellent job blocking here. Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Blocks the shot. How about that shin?
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Back and forth we go! Overhand punch to the head, blocked though by Overeem. Yes.
Oh, he clips him with the right hand.
And he's going with the knee to the body here, Joe. Overeem's uppercut is blocked. Looked like for a minute he had a window there. It closed quickly.
Oh, big right hand.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
He's picking him apart. Clean overhand.
Nice kicks there by Overeem. Yes. Oh, leg kicks. Stats in that department starting to pile up. And an outside leg kick lands.
Big looping right hand there.
Oh! That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. Oh, what a way to end the round. Saved by the bell. He got stunned by a huge shot right before the horn. And now, a little bit gingerly, he makes his way back to the stool. And he's only got 60 seconds to recover here. So we'll see if his corner, physically, mentally, can keep this fighter in the fight.
And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And here's another shot to the head that really stuns. Incredible round with several moments where it looked like it might be over.
Okay, let's see some Ali, let's see some basic combos. He's starting to time your elbows.
Ariani Celeste in the building. Round two here.
At the end of that round, his opponent was... Oh! Big left hand! This could be it!
Overeem gets up again, but he looks hurt, Joe.
He lands a huge knee.
Oh!
Oh, very nice.
Oh, he might be out.
He is clearly in big, big trouble here. He's out.
It's a you believe it?
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really, once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight.
Let's see that again. Right on the button.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a